Talk about me the way I talk about my dad. most of us. It's memories that linger. They're just as important. I'm going to think about these 24 hours.
I refuse to cry. I think that's what I said.
And then the bell rang. And I didn't think about the bell ringing. And it's funny how sometimes things just work out.
Yeah.
There was a real, this was a collaboration with a street, with a city, with the soul of a place.
Thank you.
And I felt privileged to be able to spend a mere 24 hours, really, being able to experience what it might be like to be homeless, what it might be like to not have a family, what it might be like to not have a place to go, but have people to go to. I had a chance to experience what it feels like to be so cold you're shaking. And I had a chance to make music with hundreds of people. So I think for all those reasons, what a wonderful way to do so many things that I know our president will never do. What a wonderful way to do so many things that I know our current policy won't support. What a wonderful way to draw attention to the need for love. And that joy is a human right. So I'm joyous.